Hey there, players. How's it going? Welcome to the next part of my playthrough. I'm at the Atrarium, and there's a phantom-style mimic, if that's what they're called, just up ahead of me. Now, I've got 20 health, which is frick all, and I've only got my spanner, so I'm a little bit worried. Now, there's a door I've got to get through up there, but I don't have the key card, so I probably need to search these bodies, I guess. Did I get one? No. So I think I'm just going to have to sneak around, because if this dude sees me, he'll just run at me and pretty much kill me straight away. He's facing that way, so I should be able to get past. So I guess I'm just looking for bodies, I guess, and try to find a key card. He's way over there. Get under this fire.
By the suns.
Shit. I don't set off an alarm. Can I just run into that green thing to get to the second floor? Somewhere.
Calvino probably has a key card. You can locate him or what's left of him with the security roster.
Well, I feel safer with that door closed. Oop, don't need a coil. You think you'd be able to sneak through there? Maybe not. So, the security station, I've got to head to there to try and get the key card, I'm guessing. Yeah, I think I've gone the right way. Shit, I probably shouldn't have walked through that security laser thing. Shit. Want to use the telescope. Wow, what's that coming towards us? Yeah. Okay, I gotta get into this place. Here's the security computer. Unlock security locker, that sounds good.
Vital signs.
So I've resetted the checkpoint, I've unlocked the security locker, I've downloaded the area map now, and I'm going to pick up this thing. Alright, so we know where we are on the map. We're going to get to, have to go through here. And make sure you're in crawl mode so you're sneaking, otherwise I'll see you. Need to wait for these guys to nick off, because they seem to be sticking around that area that we need to get to. Should we booby trap them? Probably probably can. Where the frick have they gone? Back to the round here. Freaking sweet, I made it. Right, close this door. Makes you feel safer. Now this is where you need that mod. Okay, so you can use this computer to locate where the doctor is. So, who am I looking for? I better check my little thing. Alright, so objectives, we need to find Dr. Calavino's location. So Calavino is just there, second page down in Hardware Labs. You want to click on his name, or her. There we go. Alright, now we need to find Lorenzo Calavino Hardware Labs. Alright, so I might look at my map, see where he is. There's a person there, so if we can make it through the top floor, we should be able to get to them. It's going to be hard to get there though. Careful through here. There's a couple of those dudes, the big ones. Alright, so I'm pretty sure I can't get in here. But I can get through here. Now you need to have your leverage thing equipped, your leverage modification. It's in the engineer branch, so you can pick up boxes. Only costs one skill point, so it's one that's worth getting, I think.
Thank you.
Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing, you don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver.
Propulsion system required for EVA. Please contact engineering in the hardware labs.
Final shot.